bad, like a Barbie. Eat oxtail like a Yachty. You bum bitches still salty. I'm with the baddest bitches in this party. Hit him with the red face patty. Pretty, pretty bitch that's business savvy. In real life look better than my Abby. Baby oil dripping off my fatty.
What's the do, YouTube? It's your girl Nye, and I'm back with another freaking video. And as you can tell by the title, y'all already could see what video I'm doing today. So basically, the video that I'm doing today, I'm installing this wig. I think this wig is a 10-inch wig. It's human hair.
So it's actually the next day, and I'm sitting down editing, and as I was editing, so I made a mistake. The wig is a human hair Brazilian wig, 13x4 lace. It is I'm not sure on the exact length, but I definitely know it's 10 to 12 inches. And yeah, I think that's it. I just wanted to let y'all know the right information. I don't want to give y'all the wrong information. And I got the wig from Elva Hair. That's what it's called, E-L-V-A. Hair. It's gonna be on the screen. I'm gonna put a screenshot of the page, all of that, and y'all need to go get some hair from them because I really like this hair. It's some good quality. Like, I fell in love with it. I like the short look. I like the black because y'all know I'm always pink, and I really like the black. And I do recommend y'all to get some hair from them. Like, they have some good hair. Like, yeah. Yeah, just finished watching me install my wig, and like, comment, subscribe to this video, and period.
Don't do me, guys. My box was kind of messed up. Like, I ripped it I opened it very badly. But the box, it didn't come with a company name. But the company that had hit me up was called, like, Elva Hair, or I don't know. But I'm gonna put it on the screen, evidently. I'm gonna put it on the screen, obviously, but I don't know. But it came with a black rat tail comb, plastic though, not the metal one. And it came with a wig cap as well. But the wig, now I was just plucking the wig, trying to like fix it up, figure out how I want to wear it. This wig, it could be wet. I don't know if it could be straightened. I don't think it could be straightened, but the wig can get wet. But I don't think I want to wear it. I might just style it too for me and wear it in a nice, looking natural from something like that. But yeah, for this video is a promotion, so I kind of like half of this video, so I'm just like, hurry up and do this video because I kind of gotta go later. So guys, not to mention, I'm new to this whole wig installing thing, you feel me? I don't really do these, so y'all have to bear with me, okay? So we finna see how this turned out. I'm finna just claim this as my first wig installation. It's not really my first wig installation. I installed a wig before, but like, I feel like this is the seriousness that I'm finna take installing a wig. Oh God, like, it really feel like my first time installing a wig. So I'm finna say this is my first time installing a wig. So good luck to me. And I really hope it come out nice because I really like this wig. But I think I'm gonna do mine on it. What y'all think? Y'all like the natural looking? Y'all like the black on me? Been pink for a long time. Something must be really wrong with you. Yeah. Just watch me install my wig. Period. I don't know how big they thought my head, I mean how small they thought my head was. But let me tell y'all, it ain't that small. You like it? I try. Like, this is really kind of like my first time doing this.
And you did it?
Yes, I just literally finished. I've been in here for like 2 hours.
You did a good job.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Mm-hmm. All right, y'all. So, I know I probably took a long time to do this wig, but I like it. Y'all like it? I love it. It's so cute. My process is probably a little different from everybody else's process, but it's okay because I got it done. We got it done. Alright. But, period. So, I don't know. I guess that's the end of this video. This video was just me installing this wig. I had to do the video, so, I don't know. Y'all need to go follow me on my Instagram. It's going to be on the screen, obviously, either right here or up here. I don't know. But wherever it is, y'all need to go follow me on Instagram. And y'all need to go like these pictures because there's finna be some pictures. Yeah. But that's it for today's video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video. I hope you guys enjoyed me installing a wig for my first time. And yeah. It's Barbie.
I'm back. Like a Barbie, eat oxtail like a Yachty. You bum bitches still salty. I'm with the baddest bitches in this party. Hit him with the red face patty. Pretty, pretty bitch that's pretty.